And yes, on Top Business Story, the Minister of Power, Saleh Maman, don't summer say the new increment for electricity tariff, you could start off for inside July. In summer, this matter on Tuesday for the investigative public hearing for power sector recover plan, plus the impact of COVID-19 pandemic, where they organized by the Senate Committee on Top Power. Maman Sama say COVID-19 pandemic say it don't affect the laid out plan for the reposition for the electricity market to financial sustainability, as we both take talk where they under the power sector recover program. And according to him, the regulator, where they summer the complete of the public consultation on top of tariff review, then done before plan say then go conduct one tariff review for April 2020. And even Seth in summer says, sake of the COVID-19 outbreak and customer apathy, said the proposed tariff review it did delayed with 3 months. And the challenge where they currently face them for the develop plus the expand of the transmission line, now budget and release of federal government commitment for the estimated sum of 32 billion naira, where primarily there for right of way acquisition plus environmental impact mitigation. And yeah, so to follow us discuss this matter, now Alester Wilcox will be public affairs analyst. And Mr. Wilcox, would they hail you this evening?
Let me hail you, pass. How on a day now? How on a end?
Thank you so much. So you join us on Top of Ogbonge News during by this time. According to the Minister of Power, this increase now, sake of result of, say, then sit down together with the people. What do you think about this increase matter?
The problem is that whenever they sit down for their step, they talk, then they bring in the people waiting for. When they sit down and talk, the common man, where they at the end of the stick, they can't come inside the matter. So for me, really, I think anybody where they talk about anything increase at this time, that person is an enemy of the enemy of the people. Because we're at a time when everywhere in the world, in the whole world, people are still looking up how they will sustain the whatever that is left of people's income. Remember now, when you work, now you go get money, take do things. So everywhere in the world, people, they see how they can sustain things. Now in Nigeria, somebody is telling you they want to increase electricity tariff for almost by 100%. That one, the person get brain at all. I've been nothing for the world. No, everything now for the world, they at a standstill because business no day, income no day, everything just they stand still. Then you now want to add more body. When people like this, they clamor, say, make government give them more relief or more palliative. You now want to come and add, say, you don't talk about before. That one, spirit of the talk, I think is something very, very, very insensitive. And nobody should, in fact, we should not even talk about it at this point. And in fact, left to me, I go see me bring heavy gift for the country.
As you take talk, we still see some points inside. But some people been the summer say now the only way to take get light be that. As you say, the light you need to stay for too long. I mean, what do you think?
We don't hear that one before. We don't try to hear that kind of nonsense. When they increase, when they sell NEPA in 2013 or 14, they say that when they increase them, say now go make us light, they increase them. We don't see anything. Now, last 2 years, during Fashola time, they increase them. Yeah, we'll not see anything. You don't see they increase them again. Now, nobody, see, the problem self, nobody talk about, say, if you increase though, you know increase though. There are so many people where they suffer this thing, and that those where they get estimated bill. If they give you estimated bill, you not see what you they pay for.
But they...
You go sit down. They will bring you a bill of 25,000. You don't know what you pay for. Now, if you meet up somebody, and then you increase your tariff to whatever, the person go know how you go plan in life, how you go manage them. If you want to put up your light, you go put up your light. If you don't want to use your light, you go put in, you go use your light. Not the one where we say you use them more, you no use them more, you go send that one bill at the end of the month, you go force them to pay. Even if you can't cut transformer for inside for 3 months, you go send them bill. Sometimes they will cut people light for 2 months, they will send them bill. So all those kind of distortions, better address them. I think say this man, Bajabia Miller was that's the speaker, was really on this matter and saying this thing should not happen until they meet that people. I don't know whether they don't chicken out, whether they don't settle them, they don't chicken out. I know if I hear the man talk all this while.
Okay.
Because now you kind of forehead and everybody heal him. How you go say you go want to increase at this time? This time where people don't get money, workers, they sack workers from work. People their house. Me at their house now. At their house now since March. I never work, I never collect, I never get money for anything. Me over the top now. See me with soup, everything. If it affect me, so what of the people now? where some people, they don't put them on half salary, some zero salary, so how they want to pay, and then the illicit companies, they don't care. Their own, they say, at the end of the month, they give you light, they don't give you light, they go send one crazy bill to you.
Well,
they give you light, they don't give you, they go send bill to you. So
that's
if
true.
They don't get meter, how they, then you now want to increase that bill by two.
Mm.
Where they will get and pay, what's going to happen? Somebody must, that minister gets, I mean, they must bring them to order.
Not true.
Or the neck, those people with the regulator, they must bring to order. This is what this rating affects the entire masses.
We don't
so
say
that people, and then you are talking again, increase people's cost. The companies that use this, the companies that are using this NEPA, increase their cost. Now, when you increase their cost, where are they going to pass them on? That the goods and services they will produce. Who will suffer? The same common man, where they will not have their money to buy. So we must be able to balance the whole world now. They give people credit.
But
some people say, in some countries, they postpone rent payment, they postpone tax, they postpone tax payment.
You want
to put more burden on the people. No, it not gonna happen now.
We know, as the matter take the be now, it prepare everybody for body. Sake of this badness pandemic, we don't come, can't do all this plenty badness. And so, what do you expect government and the people to do before July date?
Well, July date, next tomorrow. As of today,
not
government
true.
Must put a break to that nonsense. As far as I'm concerned, now anybody with a talk and a witch, I know if anybody now. Anybody who wants to talk this kind of thing now, witch better pass them.
Okay.
Because that person is a murderer. So that thing must stop. And then this is the time that where our labor union, where then they? The NLC and where then they?
No
need to fight government when they want to collect salary. Now that people, now this one is not government again. No, this is not people because all these things are private people.
Not true.
Now that people are trying to kill other people. I mean, if they say we'll get meter, I have get the talks, okay, I'll go feel management, I'll go put off my TV, I'll go off my fridge. Now what I could now go pay. We will not get meter, we don't know what we go pay. So the people must react. We must mobilize people to react. We must mobilize people to protest this thing. And then government, by tomorrow, we don't hear new announcement. We don't put them on hold forever. Till maybe whenever all this pandemic, whenever all this thing end, pandemic end, economy will come back to life. And people are now back to their businesses and everything.
Mm.
And I mean, when I get work, now I'm going to double my bill. Or the other man, whenever I see what you're going to see, now I'm doubling bill. It is insensitive. And I think we should all resist it. And we should speak up. I'm calling on labor leaders. They call the labor union because those people, the place they don't settle them. Then they talk again.
Not true.
All these labor union, we're supposed to mobilize for. The place they don't settle them. These discourse, not private companies, not private people, and they can settle anybody. So let them come out
as the matter still take be now. Sorry to cut you short. We know say everybody the pessimist because of the way things they now. As we say, people know they happy, but. It goes surprising you to know, say, the disco people, they still the old bank loan, and where they've been, they take do this business. So what do you
that
think, say, they're going to take balance this whole
us.
Matter?
That's one that they lie that they tell us ever since. You don't see their balance sheet before. Where their balance sheet? They never published their account before. That one that they tell us, we don't hear this lie since. Since Jonathan government, 2013, privatized this NEPA, carry and giving friends and cronies and other things. We don't hear this story for too long. Government has given them money before. Government has given them so much money. Every day they owe. Show us your balance sheet now. Publish your statement of account or the testament of account. Publish it to Nigeria so Nigerians go see them. And I don't know if they give us a bill where we no consume. My dear, I live in a 2-bedroom flat. They give me a bill of 23,000 in a month. When I get there? 23,000 naira in a month. And so they will share in my compound. There are 8 flats. Within 8 flats. Each flat will get 23,000. Apart from the 2 flats, now we don't get the prepaid meter.
Now on too
each
much.
Flat will get 23,000. Now suddenly they do things. All of us consume the same thing at the same time. So, my dear, we need to fight this matter because now robbery.
Not
so
true.
Doing it now, adding more to the tariff now, is additional robbery. And that will not go make Nigerians they happy because at this time, things are not happening. No, nothing they happen. No work. Work and people have shut down. People have on half salary.
Exactly.
People have been laid off. People have so many things that they are contending with.
That's
you now want to add, and this private men want to add more burden to Nigerians because they say they cannot meet up. Like, if you don't meet up now, you close shop and sell the things to other people that can meet up. That's
and
the
we don't see
out.
Say.
We don't see say
you do press up well for this Ogbonga information where we ask you because we see
no
say you the
now.
Para.
Me that they support government. People that accuse me of be government picking. Yes, I know where I support government. I know when to draw the line between government and private people and what is right. Now, this time, where even people don't see salary collect, People never go work. Me, my office, they shut down since March. I never go work.
As you take talk, I'm not so.
That is me. As you take talk, I'm
not so. As you take talk, I'm not so. You be. We still say the thing. They make everybody the para, not be just you. But you don't come out. You don't talk. Go get talk. For
make
the
them
people.
Para, make them come up for social media, make them para. Make them para everywhere. Move, go protest.
Exactly.
For their offices.
Not true. So because of time, we could just allow you go because you don't give us enough Ogbonge information. And we thank you so much. And because you take out time and give us this Ogbonge information, we could favor everybody if the government took eye inside the matter. Thank you. I make you get
thank
better.
Thank you very much. Now my pleasure today with you. Thank you.
You too much. Thank you.